Hey, that's Tony Longhurst. He's the guy who won at Bathurst in a Ford Sierra.
What's the double overhead cam engine like, Tony?
Beautiful, just beautiful. And it's coupled with electronic fuel injection. Goes like a wind.
Yeah, 16 valves too, isn't it?
Yeah, much more efficient breathing. Almost as much grunt as a race car.
Yeah, all right.
TX3 is something else. It looks good. It's a car for the young and successful.
Hey, here comes Tony's new TX3. Boy, isn't it a beauty.
Wow, look at those alloy wheels.
What a great spoiler. Is it still a hatch?
Looks really good, Tony.
It is. Pop in and have a look.
Thanks.
But don't touch anything.
Yeah, it's fantastic the way they've grouped the instruments. Looks sharp.
They work well too, but how about the seats?
Very sporty. Really gives you that support. It's still got that special TX3 styling. Body-coloured bumpers, grille and spoiler look great. The red inserts and pinstriping just top it off.
It looks longer and lower too.
We're envious, mate.
Don't be. You can have one too if you save your pennies. But by the time you do, TX3 will probably be rocket powered. But seriously, later on this year, there'll be a turbocharged four-wheel drive TX3 with even more performance and handling. So get saving.
Looking after us.
That's right. Making it more enjoyable to drive and easier to own. Even for you, mate. Mr. Ford's doing the right thing.